Well, what can you say about this young lady? She has had an incredible season, one in which she has been unbeatable. Tonight, what a treat it is for everyone, because this is the debut of Michelle Kwan's program here at the 1998 World Pro. She has decided to remain eligible for the 2002 Games in Salt Lake City. Magnificent triple lutz double toe loop. Michelle's style is so definable by its refinement. She is clean in her jumps, clean in her movement, and clean in her choreography. Oh, and oh my, does she have the confidence. Michelle moves with such authority over the ice. She gets into her knees, she lets the blade really lay over to cut into the ice, and she's so solid. Camel on the right foot with a pull-up in the position. Second triplets. She is really in such form. She looks like she trains. I know she's so busy doing endorsements and shows and touring, but she's able to maintain a balance, and that's why this young lady can skate like this almost every time she goes out. It is no exaggeration to say that right now, Michelle Kwan is the top woman skater in the world, pro and eligible alike. No one can touch her when she skates like this. She's brilliant. She makes good use of the music. Her choreographer, Lori Nicol, and her coach, Frank Carroll, really have taught her so well, and she's learned her lessons well. On the second triple lutz, her form is equally as nice. She has great speed coming out. She has a beautiful position in the air. And she's right. Everything did seem crisp. Exceptional marks. from almost all the judges, 5'9s and 5'8s. Those are going to be very hard to beat. But we do have some top ladies coming up. 6.0. She's gotten a couple. She'll just add it to the collection with her coach, Frank Carroll.